Hi, I'm Peter from Coffee Parts, and today I'm here with Paul Asquith, talking all things pressure profiling on the Rocket R91.
There's lots of people out there talking about pressure profiling, some people saying that it's useless, some people saying that it's too much, but I'm here basically to simplify the idea of pressure profiling as well.